down again, first floor.
I might pass out in a minute.
Poor Falcon.
Alright. Holy crap, this guy's heavy.
Come on.
Falcon, dude, you gotta lose some weight. Come on. Come on, Falcon! There he is!
Hey, wow, congratulations, that was awesome.
Falcon's back.
It's on that far corner.
230 down the road.
To move up there a little bit. Red team, you guys can cover. Yellow, you can move into the buildings. But yeah, you can use whatever you want to do to cover. Okay. Red, we're going to cover yellow's movement.
Jefferson, cover the end of the building. Paul, you go upstairs.
These closed doors don't open. Keep that in mind.
Red's going behind.
Red is going behind the building.
East side of the second floor is clear. A big bounty.
Red shot me south across the road.
Yeah, I got one that direction. That guy shot me. Do you want me to go up the third floor, Keith?
Yeah, check out the third floor. Let's get this building totally clear.
Yeah, third floor is clear. Two balconies.
Okay, Jefferson, let's head upstairs and do overwatch for Red.
Shot a guy behind that exploded to the right side of that exploded, I should say.
Red, oh, then move to the next building. We need to provide covering fire.
You ready to move, PC? We're going straight?
Oh, God.
Yeah,
the covering is lifted.
Those guys get down.
infantry south-south, west-southwest. Coming from the helicopter down the road. Comes. That's one hell of a long barrel on it.
The ladder wasn't worth it.
Seldom.
I'm gonna go down.
got some guy, at least one guy coming in behind us.
Yeah, I heard the shot. I couldn't find him.
The man just came on. I got him.
Yeah, I think so.
I am badly in
need of blood, guys.
A tank.
You want me to go up with those guys?
Yeah, let's go catch up with the rest of the
tank down.
Guys here back to the west.
Tank is down.
Falcon on me. Come on. Damn it. Pushing southwest.
Shooting.
just southwest.
Just waiting for him to run out of ammo.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw him just as I was going down the stairs. I just kept going. Am I hearing another helicopter, or is it just flashbacks?
Maybe flashbacks. Sorry.
I pumped this handle while you restore my health.
Was that? Yeah, well.
Pump the handle while I restore my health. I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4 offline, so. It's weird. I keep looking to open up boxes and stuff.
Yeah, armor really needs the VAT system, I agree.
That'd be cool. Might be guys in the shacks to our west, southwest. Thank you.
You thought that? North on our roof. Sorry, west on our roof. Back up.
He's back up, too?
Yeah. Right. I had to get bandages or something.
Voice is danger close.
The yellow one there. We both on a roof someplace, a little bit to the northwest. Yeah.
Sounds like there's somebody possibly in those shacks over to our west. Much now.
Red team, how far up have you moved? Never mind, I got eyes on you. Field team's northeast of you, Red.
Okay. I guess not.
They've been coming out of those sheds?
I saw a tracer, one tracer earlier in the comments here. Mission!
He joined up us.
Yeah. shooting, I can't tell where it's coming from. One guy moving toward the multi-story building that's in front of our last position.
We're gonna be pulling back, Paul. We're gonna be pulling back. Fall back. The vehicle driving.
I am also out of splints.
Are there more in the vehicle? Well, who doesn't have fucked legs?
Paul and I will go get the vehicles.
Alright.
Paul, we're going back to get the vehicles.
Okay.
You want to take Jefferson with you or you want to leave him?
No, he's going to stay here.
Shot a guy east.
Did I lose you, Paul? Oh, there you are.
This one has medical supplies in it.
We're gonna take point. Red's gonna throw up some barricade.
This? No. This is only 45
seconds,
right? Yeah.
Take the road, just take the road down?
Yeah, take the road for now. Especially seeing how you can't see the trees, it's probably a good idea that we're on the road.
Well, I can see the trees. I just think in this version of the map, they're slightly different position.
Yeah, I'm glad I checked, because I had that version downloaded before, too.
I didn't even think about it. I just saw that I had this map. And I checked to see if it matched the one he posted.
Coming up to the turnoff point, yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and pepper that with grenades before we move in. So. Alright. I went through a belt.
That was just a pre-op, just to let them know we're here. Roll in. Park somewhere out of sight and we'll deploy.
Alright, Red, get some quick walls up.
Behind this thing. I think I'll destroy this.
Hearing shots from our left, Paul. Right now we're trying to identify a target to the left.
South.
just done it.
What was that?
See if I can help him out.
Green smoke.
Let's get to the wall.
the breach in the wall.
Never mind.
Jefferson's down in that breach.
Matt's might be down, Rusty Yellow's down other than me. I'm gonna try and get Jefferson. You got any smoke?
Pass out, I can't see you.
Yellow team.
I'm on the ground.
I will rally at we'll rally into vehicles, yellow team.
Okay, I just landed next to the vehicles.
you can. The next town is absolutely massive, so once we get in, we're not leaving.
Full speed ahead.
Ah! Don't do that.
What just happened?
We just ran through a tree on my screen.
Take the road. Telly ho. It could be some complex. It's stopped for no man. Don't even ask directions. Full speed.
Fire. Reloading.
I'd lost the engine.
Everybody deploy. Deploy. Yeah, we're still up in the second barracks building by the green spot. south to the oil rig.
Okay.
South to the oil rig.
You know where the 1,000 rounds came from.
Red's already at the oil rig. Red's already at the oil rig, so be gentle.
Off yellow.
Alright, let's start moving south, follow the road.
Move south, boys.
Reggie, kind of stay in the right a little bit, yeah, you stay in the woods a little bit.
We got left.
Yeah, I'm further down the road. I'm watching up the road south.
How come I can't walk through these fucking trees?
some more contacts being dropped in.
There's buildings just up ahead, too. See anything though. No contacts anyway.
Jefferson, you got backside, front, you got, Paul, you got front side. Red is moving up. Continue on to this building to the southeast. Jefferson, you with
me? Yeah.
See an entrance up.
Oh, there it is.
Compound clear.
Appears to be.
Okay, we're gonna keep moving south.
What gun you got, Jeff?
Roger that.
It's a 6.8.
Interesting little thing.
Yeah, it's a little light.
Nice. I do like this enemy, they're easy to kill. And take more than 1 to 2 rounds. Red moved across the road.
I guess we shouldn't be so far in.
Yeah, I guess not. You're crouched if you don't know, Keith.
Yeah, I do know.
Okay.
Alright, Yellow, keep moving south. We do have a sniper laying prone on top of that building.
I thought I heard you digging up here.
Yep.
Right, how close are you to those buildings?
The raft on it.
Okay.
On the trench itself.
Nice. Red's moving in to village. Alright, we'll let Red clear it. Let's stay on this side of the road and inside.
Compound, brick wall compound with a two-story house at least, south-southeast.
Yeah, so we can cross over anytime you want. It looks like there's actual real things on the south side, west side.
And there are enemies patrolling inside the compound. They're moving northeast. There's a two-story on the east side of the road, on the just coming up on our left here.
You guys got any? Is there any good dude on the southeast side? Have you seen yet?
Yeah, there's a whole compound with multiple buildings on the east side of the road. Guys standing in the open between the two compounds. Yep, now they just went active.
We get there, we'll just stay, how long should we just go on dive for the same grenade?
Oh, you got any breaching charges left?
Yes, I do.
Second half back. bandaging. I get hit with that grenade.
How's everybody doing, y'all? Yeah, I'm up.
Good.
Casey, get back.
Alright, so I think we'll, all these stuff breaching charges?
Yeah, I do.
I'm gonna go pick a spot over there, I'll dig some trenches, and then I'll have you blow them all out.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna put up a branch here and then have Paul cut a hole in the wall so we can move to the next compound. Goop, I may have you stuck in my trench. You guys ready to move south after Paul blows this? Well, I guess Red, if you want to cover, Yellow can move. You guys got the high ground anyway. Alright, when you're ready, Paul.
Fire in the hole.
Goddamn good wall right there. I guess we're going over.
Thank you.
Happy Chinese. He came to on his own.
I was miraculously healed.
Keith, you still good? Casey, you still good?
Yeah, I'm good. Tourniquet.
Yep.
underneath you flying in, my good man?
Yeah, I came around the damn corner and like the guy came out of the door and just smoked
right
me.
Roger that.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, old squad came in from the northeast and was beating the shit out of Keith.
Trying to get this guy up.
Alrighty.
Happy Jeff.
Alright, yield me and move me.
Alright, if you guys are alive, more be on Overwatch.
Jeff. Jeff is up.
Keith, you're still wearing a parachute. I don't think Keith's switched his radios.
Brady, can you hear me? Keith, can you hear me? I'm on 48. Did you get a response?
No, I didn't get it. He's got a parachute on.
Keith.
Yeah, I'm in the next building to the south.
Switch your 343 back to channel 2. Better if you do it after you died. Copy, Keith.
How's that?
You back on channel 2, Paul?
Yeah, I'm on channel 2. Yeah, Keith's on channel 2. You still have your backpack, or your parachute on.
Thank you. Next building to the south.
Bill is moving south. If you get west, red, move south. Blue is also moving south.
Helicopter south.
Off yellow.
Please move west.
He was out on the street south.